Have you ever heard of Snowflake Bentley? He was the first person to ever take a picture of a snowflake. Bentley grew up in Vermont in the 1800s and was a pioneer in photomicrography. On January 15, 1885, he became the first person to photograph a single snow crystal. He went on to take over 5,000 images of snow crystals and never found two of the same. His book, called Snow Crystals, is still being published today, and you can thank him for these incredible pictures.